Reading books in a student life. Books play a very important role in everyone's life, especially in a student life. They are our best friends because they inspire us to do great things in life and overcome our failures. We learn a lot of things from them. Books are our best companion as they provide us knowledge unconditionally without asking anything in return. Friendship with great good books makes you a great person. In case when there is no one for your help, only these will become your companion in life. Books will always be there for you in your adverse times and bring positive value to our life. For a student, it is worth saying that without books is like a body without a soil. A good book is a like good friend. The more you read it, the more interesting it will be. They have always benefited the first. Tell us about the history. In the modern times, books are the best medium through which we can also know about history. These tell us what all happened in the past. Books like A Brief History of Time by Stephen Hawking and The Sixth Extinction by Elizabeth Colbert, etc. are some of the major books that tell us about the natural history. These are also library of information. Books are considered as a store of information using which we can gain information by reading at any time. Reading is something that will always increase knowledge, whether we study or teach. Anyone's knowledge goes.